And Wilmer hits one to deep left field. Back goes Yelich to the warning track at the wall. It's out of here! Wilmer Flores ties the game with a three-run homer. First home run, first RBIs of the season for Flores, and just like that, the Mets get even at three.
That'll get you going. He's fired up.
Well, that'll keep Doan G in the game. One big blast by Flores.
Very quick inside Flores. There's a hanging cutter. And he stayed back nicely.